Lugobango Swamp in Nwanyinji sub-county along Igangaluka route has been broken for a long time, which has affected residents and the business community. We faced a lot of challenges, especially during the rainy season, because this bridge is impassable and the learners who study from across always get challenges to access education. Whenever it rains, we all use alternative routes, which are very far away, and the boda-boda guys charge a lot of money during that time, which disrupts business. The launch to construct the bridge was presided over by the deputy RDC, Eddie Mwanje, and was attended by various political leaders. The Chigulu South Member of Parliament, Milton Wuma, concurred with the residents over the challenges faced with the broken bridge. He hailed the government for the 1 billion shillings relief given for the road's construction.
A long spell of time, whereby masses, the locals have been crying of the impassable road stretch from Nabikote, now on in Gitrugobango. This stretch has been so bad, very impassable, unmotorable, but today we are launching the improvement of this road. We have a very big swamp between Wanwa, Nawaningi, and Rugobango, which has been a nightmare. It has been a challenge, it has been a problem, but we feel this money will be able to fix.
However, Muoma questioned the engineers against shoddy works.
Sub-county of Nawaningi, we've worked as a team to ensure that this road stretch is fixed. So we call upon the different stakeholders to work together to ensure that we get value for money out of this project.
The 10 kilometers, which is Lugobango to Nabikote, about 5.5 kilometers, and we shall spend about 125 kilometers. We are also going to commence on Wanyama up to Bulubandi in Nachiko sub-county, which will cost us 96 million shillings, Uganda shillings. The standard of these roads, the maximum width would be 6 meters and the graveling would cover about 4.5 meters and we are going to gravel them with 4 inch in size.
Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.